Isgrimor himself wouldn't have the patience to deal with all the rabble around here. Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
I told you. This is the whelp that Bilkis mentioned.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Bilkis catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Bilkis in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas. Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain. Show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Come, follow me.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people.
They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Bilkis might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've got trouble right here in Whiterun Hold. Nothing we can't handle. Nothing but a bunch of lonely bandits. Cowards who will take little effort. Good. Do not spare them your blade. Skjor says that I have the strength of Isgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Terrible and powerful Talos, we, your unworthy servants, give praise, for only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment. We are but maggots, writhing in the filth of our own corruption, while you have ascended from the dung of mortality, and now walk among the stars. But you were once man, aye, and as man you said, let me show you the power of Talos Stormcrown, born of the North.
You've been seen in the company
There's
of
a
the
nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
You should buy some produce from Carlotta's stall. Most of it comes from my farm.
Reshape this land, which is mine. I do this for you, Red Legions. For I love you.
I need trinkets for your good lady. All crafted by the great Aeorlan, Greymane himself.
Trouble?
What's the matter? You can't stand the sight of a strong Nord woman?
Do you hunt? The plains outside Whiterun are ripe with game.
Goods and wares of all kinds.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. Yeah, well, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. We did have a bit of a break-in, but we still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament, solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. Now, if you're going to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of town.
So this is your plan, Lucan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
This way. We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to the Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. I can't explain where he got it. It's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child. Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up. Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop. You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
Anything you need? Did I see you talking to Sven? Maybe not. Maybe... never mind. But I would stay away from him if I were you.
He's a bard. So he says. Occasionally, he finds time to do his job here at the mill. Thinks his ballads and sonnets are going to convince Camilla Valerius to marry him. As if she would say yes.
An intelligent, beautiful woman like her wouldn't fall for that nonsense. I hope. I've been thinking. Maybe Camilla needs a little help seeing Sven for what he is. Could you give her this letter and say it's from Sven? I think I've matched that Nord's lack of cleverness perfectly. Tell me as soon as you've given Camilla the letter. Until next time.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us. You're not from around here. That makes two of us. Another poem, I bet. He does know how to make a girl blush. What's this? If that oaf thinks all I'm going to do is stay in that filthy house of his and clean, I'll... You can tell Sven that he already has a mother. I'm not speaking to him anymore. I'd better get going.
Tell me, as soon as you've given Camilla the letter.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold I've saved up from working at the mill. Lead the way.
Orgnar, are you listening?
Hard not to.
The ale is going bad. We need to get a new batch. Did you hear me?
Yep, ale's going bad.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Come on in. We got warm food.
You're that visitor been poking around.
Warm beds.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. You're that visitor been poking around.
Hmm? You in need of a companion, friend? Well, then you're in luck. I reckon I've killed more men than there are minutes in a day. Greetings. I got my start as a pit dog in the Imperial City Arena. Worked my way up to Gladiator. Before I got bored and quit. They say the best techniques are left by the survivors. With me gone, I guess everyone will have something to offer. I know, and I would have been Grand Champion too, if not for the burden. Oh, I know what you're thinking. Fair maidens in my bed and good stew in my belly. Some burden. Well, that ain't what I'm talking about. Well, friend, it all comes down to who your opponent is. I'm square with killing men, but with a grand champion, ain't no more men to fight. So, they bring in beasts. Minotaurs and things. I don't like it one bit. If a man chooses to enter the arena, It's what you call his prerogative. A beast ain't got no say in the matter. I kill horkers for food and bears for hides. I don't kill no animal for sport. Let's go. An inn. Where are we?
What are you staring at?
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
What's that?
Come on, let's see you put up a fight.
Come on, my spear. You'll pay for that.
heard something.
Did I ever tell you I spent half a year in a dungeon? It took 3 companions to haul me in, but don't know what for. But I reckon they had good cause.
So we're just supposed to sit here while Arvid runs off with that and Claw?
That dark elf wants to go on ahead leather. Better than us risking our necks.
What if Arvid doesn't come back? I want my share from that Claw.
Just shut it. Keep an eye out for trouble.
this little game.
When I was in the dungeon, a bunch of the guards used to torture the prisoner in the cell next to mine. Wasn't right. Wasn't fair.
someone coming. Is that you, Hotnir? Bjorn! Solin! I know I ran ahead with the claw, but I need help. Get me down! Get me down! Get me out of here! You! Over here! You did it! You killed it! Now cut me down before anything else shows up! Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
People get tired of hearing it, but in the arena, you take one battle at a time. Same goes for ruins like this. Too big to think too far ahead. I'm hungry. Maybe today I'll try something new. Like a vegetable or something. Buried under an avalanche of meat.
Over here! Please help!
You need to help me. There's a wounded girl over there by the cliff. They're looking in the wrong place. She's too heavy for me to move. Help me carry her to safety. I have a camp not far from here, on the lake. She'll be safe there, if she survives. The Thalmor. This way. I saw what happened. They chased her to the cliff edge. She jumped into the canopy of that tree above to escape. It saved her fall mostly, but she's badly injured. But if we can get her to my boat, she might survive. Please, if you carry her, I'll lead the way. This way.
Bandits.
Follow me. Take it
easy
and be careful.
Better keep up, friend. Wouldn't be right hoarding all the fun for myself.
Hold up. We need another route. Up here. This way. Not far now. Wait here. Let me make sure the coast is clear. Okay, it's clear. Come on. Down here, quickly.
Rose, are you mad? They'll kill us.
I'm not letting those bastards push us around, Hedren.
Who is this stranger? Can we trust him?
Sometimes you have to do what is right, even if it means risking everything. Put her in the boat. Come on, let's go. My camp is over there. Pick her up and put her on the bedroll. Okay, let's take a look under this armor. Oh my. There's a deep cut running about her midriff. She's lucky she wasn't disemboweled. She has lost a lot of blood. We will need to gather some things or she won't survive. Would you stay and help? Take the boat back to the Guardian Stones. Then go to the Riverwood Trader. Talk to Luke and Valerius or his sister Camilla. Buy some furs and clean linen. They're good people. Don't tell them what it is for. We don't want to bring trouble down on anyone. Of course, a healing spell might help to stabilize her if they have one, but it's still going to be a slow recovery. I'll stay here and keep her warm and dry, but be careful. There might still be Thalmor soldiers in and around the village, so have an alibi ready. Oh, and don't go wandering off. If Lucan or his sister ask you to retrieve a golden claw, leave it. If you abandon her now, she may not make it. And we need you here. Here, take this coin.
You there! Halt! What business do you have being here? Have you seen this girl pictured on this poster? Well, take a good look at it. And if you do, make sure you report it to the authorities. There's a sizable reward being offered for information leading to her capture. 18 years old, around 5 feet 6 inches tall, with shaven hair. She is extremely dangerous and wanted for murder. Anyone caught being involved in aiding her will be summarily executed, and their families arrested and sent to Valenwood. Good, good. Be on your way now.
Jarl Balgruuf is waiting. Now explain yourself. What's the meaning of this interruption?
There is a dangerous criminal in the vicinity. I am deploying my troops in the immediate area.
No, not possible. It's time for you to leave, my friend.
Am I hearing this right? You are demanding I leave?
You heard right.
This is preposterous. Are you insane? I am well within my jurisdiction as Justiciar to deploy my troops in the immediate area. I shall speak to the Jarl myself.
Here's the situation. Whatever you have to say to the Jarl, you can say to me, so you have my attention.
This is outlandish.
I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this.
Do you know who I am?
I'm not going to warn you again.
You haven't heard the last of this. I shall be filing a report, yes. Then you'll be sorry.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can... Don't let my sister do anything foolish. You found it! There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister. Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. Got something for just about everybody in here. Let's see what we can do. I think you'll appreciate this. I trust you're not planning any trouble. It was a pleasure. Good luck. I'll be here if you need me.
They say no one survives the arena. Fighters like me, we die two deaths.
Did you get the items? Thank you. See those scars on her back? Marks of the lash. Something tells me this girl has a story to tell. We just need to keep her alive so she can tell it. I have dressed the wound as best I can with some daub. It has stopped the bleeding, but she's lost a lot of blood. These bandages will help, and we can keep her warm with the furs. The good news is, she's taken some water. That is always a good sign. But there's a risk of fever, so we must keep the fire alight. What now? We wait. If she survives the next few days, there's hope. We can find out who she is, where she comes from, and I can take her home if she has one. How do you know that? Rigmor of Bruma, huh? Well, I am not going to judge until I hear her side of the story. I'm Rose, by the way. And you, where are you from? Well, you wandered by at the right time, it seems. I am pleased to have met you. I wasn't always a hunter, and I hate fishing. My father would always take me fishing and make me sit there by the bank, staring into the water. It made me feel dizzy and sick. Then one day he caught this huge fish and forced me to take it. I could barely hold it in my hands, and he's yelling at me, "Rose, put it back! Quickly throw it back into the river!" I panicked and it slipped from my fingers and dropped onto a piece of driftwood, killing it. When I saw the blood mingling into the water, I began to cry. He never took me again. So, I do the hunting and Hedren does the fishing. Oh, no, nothing like that. He's a good friend, that's all. Oh, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Hey. Hey, it's all right. You're gonna be fine. Here, take some water. That's it. There you go. This is a good sign. Oh, I need to make some soup for her. We're gonna need to build her up. Some protein and iron supplement, like venison for meat and cabbages. Would you stay and help? Anise makes a special potion made from nettles. That will help her if she gets a fever. She also has cabbages. Maybe you could hunt for the venison? Go see Anise and tell her Rose sent you. She has a cabin not far from here. If she isn't talkative, just tell her Rose sent you and take what you need. But under no circumstances must you go down into the cellar. No, I was in the army. It isn't the first time I've had to do something like this. That's okay. I'll tell you about it sometime. Anise's cabin. Right. Don't go down into the cellar. Oh, I nearly forgot. Rigmor's cuirass. The armor is damaged and will need to be repaired. Anise's cabin is near Riverwood. Could you drop it off at Alvor's after visiting Anise? Take the armor to Hedren. He works part-time as an apprentice for Alvor's family. Find him and give him the cuirass. He will do what is right.
they say Skyrim belongs to the Nords. Mostly Nords say it. But I say it belongs to whoever has the biggest hammer.
Well, hello. I was a beauty in my day, dearie. Don't act so surprised. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. Until next time. Need something? I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
See you in pieces.
Sure, what's the problem? Let me see, place it on the bench. Are you mad? The Broomercrest is a dead giveaway. You're taking a big risk bringing it here. Thalmor have their spies everywhere, especially that thug Morian. He's some distant relative of the Jarl of Falkreath. Morian's been sniffing around here lately asking questions about that girl in the posters. Give me a couple of days. Hopefully Thalmor will have left by then. Thank me for what? Now go, quickly. If anyone asks, you came here to check out the shop. And tell Rose she owes me big this time.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
So, how was Anise? Thanks for all your help. What did Hedren say? I knew I could rely on him. I'll make it up to him. I was thinking while you were away, you don't need to hang around here if you don't want to. She's stabilizing more every hour. It shouldn't be long before she recovers enough to begin helping herself. Of course, she'll be weak for a few days, but you've done more than enough. You are a good person. That's a rare thing these days. We can take it in turns watching her if you like. They won't find her here. The locals keep away because of the sunken fort. Over there. It's meant to be haunted so it keeps nosy people away. The mill over yonder belongs to Hearn and Hurt, but I wouldn't stay there the night if I were you. Just take my word for it. But they're friendly enough to trade with. Hearn will buy any logs you might have cut for coin. Oh. Well, actually, no, it's too dangerous. No, forget it. It's only a rumor anyway. You've already done so much. You know, there's several places around here that's dangerous. Necromancers, bandits, all that kind of thing. Well, lately they've been getting a little too close for comfort. No. But I was thinking, once this girl Rigmore is safely back where she should be, what then? I can't carry on doing this for the rest of my life. It gets more dangerous every day, and now you have come along, there's a chance to get out of here once and for all. There's a rumor that on the very top of the mountain, this one behind me, there's an ancient shrine. It's said to be full of gold and treasures. No one really knows what's there. Whatever you find, we split it down the middle. Because I don't trust him not to get himself killed. Yes. Yes, I do. We kind of got pushed together because of this girl. You have shown time and time again you are virtuous, kind, and caring. I know it's a long shot, and so totally out of character for me. I'm sorry, please forget I even mentioned it. Only if you're sure. Just up ahead, there's a gold ore vein. Once there, just face the mountain and climb. Please, be very careful. We don't know what's up there. I'll make it up to you.
This ends now!
What are we going to kill today? Bandits? Forsworn? Imperials? Stormcloaks? So many choices. So hard to choose.
I'll see you in pieces.
Oh.
in pieces.
Did you find anything? Was there any treasure? Thanks. I can really plan ahead and make life better for myself with this. I really don't know how to thank you. I always wanted to visit the Gold Coast. Once I'm done here, I'll make my way to Cyrodiil and see where the adventure takes me. I always fancied owning a guest house or inn. What about you? What will you do? She's holding up. She's taken to the soup, and the nettle potion has helped a great deal. It shouldn't be long before she's sitting up. Thanks for all your help. You've been most kind. I'll still have to think of some way to reward you. I did say I would think of a way to make it worth your while. Oh, okay then. Come, this way. What do I call you? Okay then. Well, you had better get it right, or I'll rip your balls off and feed them to the slaughterfish.
Hey, where's my stuff? What happened? How did I get here? Yeah, hey. Thanks for that. Sorry, I can be an asshole at times. My social skills are somewhat lacking. I was falling. It all went dark. Is that her name? She said she was going to see some guy in Riverwood. She said there were a lot of Thalmor around recently, and now as I'm sitting up, she wanted to check if the coast was clear. About an hour. Damn. Hurts, but I'm okay, I guess. You're coming back, right? My cuirass? She's going to be all right, isn't she? What if something happened to her? What if something happens to you? I'll die out here. I can hardly sit up. Let alone survive. I'll be fine. Just don't get killed, okay?